All right, guys, here we go. We're getting a free break for someone building the room. Lightning just hit 3 feet from me. Did you catch it? I got me a new chair. I know there's no squeaky.
No squeaky chair, guys. The mine still squeaks.
That's many times. All right. We need to fill that helmet up too, guys. You know that, right? Yeah, I saw that too. That was pretty sweet. Go. Bring it right back. Good luck, everybody. Rookie. Branches. Job. Before is Allen, Sepia. Lewis Refractor. Ricky. Number is 99. Alex Smith. Cam open the Chiefs. Tom Brady refractor. Sweet. 22/50 for the Patriots. Oh, teams are not in order. Nice. Who got the Patriots?
Great, that one. Oh, that helps us for some money, great.
They're looking for auto. Oh, we're feeling that. Yeah, whose card is that anyway? Patriots. JP picks. Oh, nice. A red refractor coming up, guys.
That's number 5.
A red refractor coming up. me see. That might be an auto right there. That might be huge, guys. That might be huge. Oh, that's a gold refractor, too.
Nice. Out of 10.
Gold refractor Carl Davis. So that red refractor is going to be an auto, guys.
Uh-oh. This might be a super hot box.
Telling you, mini is good. Look at this. Oh, Tigers Davis for the Chargers. Red refractor autograph number 545. For free. Who got that for free? The Chargers. Coasters.
Coaster. Slappy.
Damn, Coaster. You're good at this. Yeah. Why can't we get like a David Johnson or something?
Pretty good.
All right, let's see if we've got any variations in here. Variations. Oh, these are going to be a little different. All right, there we go. We print this out. I don't know where that may stand. No problem, no problem. Let's fill this helmet up.
Come on, guys, I want to wear the helmet.
Not us. Well, I said it was for the people in the room.
Lies, he jinx lies.
Lies, he jinx. I said like 10 times.
J Man is always right.
All right. We open up the pack first, we'll go through it. Maybe you just saying, put them out. Well, yeah, when I pull a Super Fraxter Barry Sanders autograph, I know. What do y'all think that's worth? I told Stockton, I think that that Barry Sanders could be 500 issues, $500 issues.
You might want to get that fantasy draft.
I picked up Nell Davis And A.C. and Parker are not going to play, so he's going to be the main running back. And he does got breakaway speed. He's real fast. So basically, one long run to make it worth it.
Jay might use the Death Analyzer app.
Ty Montgomery, really? Well, maybe so, yeah. And they said that today, I didn't keep up with it. I just picked them up because I got Eddie Mason. Damn it. You picked up the wrong person, DJ? The last time we broke two bucks, got two super effective bottles. I don't know if that was in the same case, but it was possible. Back red. They got rid of Cunn and then. Oh, they did, huh? They got rid of him? Jamie, you're still here? Jamie's asleep. All right, mini time. Good luck, guys. Bates, Hundley, Bates, Andrew Williams, David Johnson, Ricky. Matthew Stafford, Fracture, Marcus Falk, Jameis Winston. Ricky, base, Frenchess.
Welcome to Spex, a spirit world unlike any other you'll find in this lifetime. Monster Mash Bourbon's fine tingling wine.
Nelson Aguilar. Variation. What Eagles?
All that specs dropped in crisis. Specs wines, spirits, and finer foods. Cheers to Stevie Bates.
Jordan Smith, Sepia.
Got 10 minutes to spend on your brain. Take a
Sanders.
Challenge your memory.
Your sets. First, you'll play 3-5 break to calculate your baseline score. Willie will show you how you stack up against the cop. Then we'll build a cognitive training program just for you. Yeah, Tim Montgomery. Click on the banner to take your fit test. Starting. Talk about him. I'm peeking a little bit. The benefits too. The Dolphins camo. Number 9 of 99. Pulse hour. Number to 50, 41 of 50. Dreams Anderson, peak refractor autograph for the 49ers. I mean, there's a good chance there's one in this case, man. We pulled a bunch of them. I said we pulled like 8 of them already. Okay, here in base, let me see. No. No variance. Alright, box number 2. I'll send out all the rookies, refractors, and stuff like that. Jay Bailey, if you want, like, the vet base, like, just like vet base, I normally don't send those, but if you want them, we got a ton of them. I got, like, a whole big box for the vet base. I send out a sleeve, all the rookies, no matter what, all the rookies, refractors, inserts, and everything in this pile, I send out. That pile is, like, the base. This one, rookies. But if you want the base, I'll send those out too. Just nobody really wants them. I got a whole big box full. Beasley. Tyler Eifert autograph for the Bengals. Dumbball. Yeah, that's the other box. David Johnson, Kaepernick, Seth Montgomery, Cover spot, right? number 25 coming up. Something number 25 coming up. Winston rookie. You farted? Alvin Dupree, number 25 for the Steelers. 23 of 25 pink refractor for the Steelers. See Jeeks.
Tyler Eifert.
Another camo coming up. Mariota rookie. A buyback chance. Well, I didn't say that at the beginning, so maybe I'll say that next time we can do it. I just don't want to change the rules right now. You know what I mean? But we'll work on the, this, Denzel Washington camo for the Chargers. Okay, so that was terrible. We'll do something with some credits. How about this? I'll give out $3 $5 credits. Top three will get $5 credit in this break to use towards the helmets. How about that?
Deal.
To use towards the helmet. $5 credit to use towards the helmets.
And the Rams also, because she just noted that. That what you were going to do, or you forgot about the Rams giveaway?
What? No, it just the $15. Remember, you said you wanted credit.
Yes.
Instead of that. I'm doing what you said.
No, I.
Because 15 is more than that.
Sorry, C-Jinx, majority rules.
$3 $5. Top three will get a
$5
credit. Alright, here we go. 10 times. Well, whenever this random comes back alive. Alright, this thing is thinking too long, man. Come on. Hold on. Okay, we need to break that helmet already. We got one, two. We'll take the Rams. Some of the Rams will be available. Nobody buy no teams until we do this. Alright. I gotta find another free proxy server. Dice roll said 10 times. Top three, we get $5 credit to use towards the helmets. Okay, here we go. Good luck, everybody. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, and final time coming up. Top three, we get $5 credit. Dubba, Jay Bailey, and the Falcon fan. Falcon fan just playing for free today, man.
The Falcon fan.
So Dubba, you could use your five. You want to use your $5 credit to get a team? I mean, there's $5 teams out there. All right, we'll go in order first, Falcon fan. Go in order, Dubba. Pick first, Jay Bailey second, and then the Falcon fan will be third. But you there, Gumbo?
Gumbo?
Alright, some Rams. Alright, you just have $4 for that now. Jay Bailey, you're here, Jay Bailey? Alright, you got $5 credit to use towards the helmets. They're $5 teams. If you don't want to spend any money on the helmet, you can just get a free team, like the ramp, like the round or something. But if you want to get $5 off a team, you can do that too. So, $5 credit used towards the helmet, so we can break that. And then the Falcon fan, you get to pick a team after too. There's no checklist on this, so we haven't found the checklist.
There's not a full checklist of these. Let me find the partial one. No.
All right, the Browns.
But I do know the Browns got Charles White, a possibility on the multi one, and Ozzie Newsome for sure. All
right, Falcon fan, go ahead and pick a. So you only owe $4. The 49ers, okay. I think you still have some credit, so I hand me what you have left.
49ers got Joe Montana.
All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 left. All right, let's try to do a winner take all. For the rest. Hey, JP picks, I don't think you said yet, right? For the helmet, I got it, Falcon. I'm just wondering if you paid for the helmet yet. Oh, yesterday? Okay. There we go. Watson, we got you. We got a card for him.
With 6.5 million people addicted to prescription drugs, it is our responsibility to help keep Americans safe. On Saturday, October 22nd, the U.S. Drug Enforcement Administration and its partners will host National Prescription Drug Take-Back Day, when you can drop off your unused, unwanted, or expired medications at a collection site near you. Help keep prescription drugs off the streets and stop the devastation of...
All right, 1, 2, 3, 4 teams left. Let's do a filler. For the remaining 4, winner gonna take off. Bears 12, 21, 26, 26, 34, 34. All right, here we go. 34. Let's go ahead and get a little discount. Six spots at $5. Top spot gets Bears, Bucks, Cardinals, and Vikings. Six spots, $5. Top spot, we'll get all those. Then this will fill it. Hello?
All right, DJ D. Murray.
Oh, one left.
Good luck. Good luck, Steve Boots. Last spot, Mojo.
There you go, DJ. Be nice. Guys, go ahead and send. Hey, DJ, I sent you a message. All right, thank you, Makeball.
This is the first.
Winner take off. All right, CJ, I got you. All right, here we go. Five, six times. We're gonna take off. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. We got DJ Vina for three, Maple for two, Seeking for one. Six times, top spot. We'll get the rest of the team. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, and final time coming up. Six, Makeball. There you go, Makeball.
Sorry to be nice. Sorry, CJ. Congratulations, Makeball.
All right, you got the helmet over there? Super fracture. All right, guys, here we go. I'm about to start the recording.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck, everybody. Here we go. We're going to do another, the third box of the second case. It's going to be the Pick Your Team number 6. Good luck, everybody. And it's going to be.
Let's see the player.
It's going to be. Oh, nice. This is a nice one.
Let's see, make sure it's not a man.
Odell Beckham.
Odell Beckham Jr. Going from the sell sheet.
Odell Beckham. Booms! Nice. Let's take a look at this. Oh, yeah, that's a beauty. Awesome helmet. That's an awesome case.
They're your Giants. Lolo.
Lolo hits again. Where's Lolo? Lolo's here.
Wait, am I mistaken? Okay, there's Lolo, right?
Yeah.
All right.
There we go. Nice signature there.
Did it again, Lolo.
Yeah, that's nice. That's awesome. That's freaking awesome, guys.
That's beautiful.
That is awesome. Odell Beckham. That was a nice case. John Hanna, Jamon Charles, and now Odell Beckham Jr.
Yeah, the COA is probably wedged in there. We'll just leave it at that.
Yeah, where is the COA? Oh, it's a JSA.
Okay, it must be a JSA.
You can see, oh, the Witness Protection Act. Okay, they witnessed this signature. That's awesome. And that JSA.
Witnessed autograph.
That's nice that it was witnessed.
Thanks a lot, guys, for trying.
Lolo, are you here, Lolo? Damn it. All right, thank you, guys. So,
OBJ.
OBJ. Sweet, sweet dummy. Two box break here. It was Odell Beckham. Yeah, we did our last one today. We already got a couple more coming in. We didn't get a full case, so. But it's Odell Beckham. Y'all pulled Odell Beckham too, right? It's pretty sweet, man. Odell. Nice. Pretty sweet there, man. Yeah, we had a pretty good case. We had that Beckham, then we had the John Hanna and the Jamon Charles. So. But that 17th helmet is awesome, man. Is that where they went undefeated? Good luck, guys. Ricky. Lady Matthews. Gordon. Dante Stoller. That was done cool to me. The car. Johnson. Peyton Manning. Randy Gregory. Pat Montgomery. Kevin Johnson. Number 99, Kevin Johnson. Texans rookie. James, Amir Abdullah, Poor Sour, I'm looking for the auto, we got the blue refractor, the blue are very rare, number 25, Bryce Petty, black refractor autograph for the Jets. See Jesus. Mariota. Yeah, and I paid TV for that. Amari Cooper. Perryman, Calvin Johnson, it's not numbered, but it's very short print. There's only going to be about 13 of these. That's good for the Lions. Copster, it's a nice hit for Copster. Drew Brees, variation for the Saints. The Petty. All right, remind me after I finish this one. All right, that's box one. There we go. Box two. David Cobb. Devontae Parker, Jay Elliott, insert Ajayi, Bernard McKinney, Mark Cooper, look behind the odds. Odell Beckham Jr. Gurley, Hornig, Murphy. We got a green refractor. These are pretty rare for the Falcons. There's only about 27 of these, supposedly. Somewhere around there. Teddy Coates, Ricky. Now we're to the 99. Deshaun Jackson, Campbell. The Redskins. Greg Anderson. Number 35. Austin Hill, autograph, blue refractor. That's going to the Jets again. St. Jinx. We got both the autos, Austin Hill and the Bryce Petty. Thank you for the Rams now. Variation coming up. Garrett Grayson. Variation for the Saints. Where are the Saints? Oh, is that Watson? Buck Allen, 24-25 for the Ravens. Going to Dilly. Next. All right, there we go, guys. Those are two boxes. There we are. Recap, two boxes, Buck Allen, 24-25, Garrett Grayson, the variation, Austin Hill, blue refractor, number 35 for the Jets, 14-35, Deshaun Jackson, Camo, Matt Ryan, green refractor, Falcons, Todd Gurley, rookie, Mike Cooper, rookie, Drew Brees, variation for the Saints, again, Washington, Calvin Johnson for the Lions, Culture, blue refractor, very, very rare, this is awesome, good uniform. Cooper rookie, Mariota rookie, Black Refractor Bryce Petty, and a Kevin Johnson candle. We want to bring that in the team bag real quick. So you're giving the Austin Hill to Diddley? Now, I don't know if you have anything, man. I gotta check. You want another team back, please? Okay, I'll check. Yeah, I gotta check on that, too. All right, here we go. We're doing another two box break for a mini.
Sanders has to overwatch this.
Well, yeah, look at that.
Maisonneuve's wants to overwatch it.
Maisonneuve's want to overwatch it? Mm-hmm. Very soon, just wants to look at the bricks. I don't know why. You know, Barry. You know? Big Easy gets it? Oh, this is the hot box.
Oh, with the blue wave?
Yeah, it's the hot box with the blue diamond or something. Prism 2016. Prism's coming out Wednesday. All right, good luck. Base, just a hardy refractor. Base, Devin Smith, Kurt Warner, Jameis Winston, there's Jones, Dickerson. Yeah, Justin Houston. The refractor of Russell Wilson for the Seahawks. That is number 48 of 50 for the Seahawks, Billy. We got a Marcus Murphy green refractor, short prints. Gatsby's. What's going on, Gatsby?
Oh, great. Gatsby.
Malcolm Brown for the Rams. Troy Polamalu. Yeah, that's the third auto again for the Steelers. Variation. Very tricky. All right, it's going to be the blue one. Oh, It depends here or in the, I'll get some next week for sure. I already have a couple coming in. Where are the monster hits, guys? Probably not Jake Bailey. I got some 60th packs coming in tomorrow. That's gonna be good. We could do the those sparkle packs. You do basketball, Jay Bailey?
Hopefully it goes for me.
Yeah, I'm not sure it goes. Not sure.
We got some sparkle packs. Steve Smith Senior Camo Refractor. Okay. Yeah, we got some 60th anniversary packs coming tomorrow. We have a Prism Football coming next Wednesday. That's gonna be pretty big. Wow. These other minis got to be good. Antoine Dilly for the Cowboys. Dilly got it though. Other mini ones got to be loaded. Devontae Parker variation for the Dolphins. We got five mini left, and we still haven't hit a box with a really good hit yet. So, yeah, we got five left. Where are the good ones at? Okay, Devontae Parker variation. Billy Otto. Cowboys, camo, refractor for this. Ravens, Gurley, Ricky, Palomar variation, Brown, Otto, Eric Kendricks, the Vikings, Marcus Murphy, Green refractor, Russell Wilson, 46 to 50 refractor, and a James Woodson Ricky. Yeah, normally they don't suck too long, you know what I mean? Normally these mini don't suck too long. There's only about four boxes that kind of suck. And we're overdue. We're overdue with suckiness. No buyback this time. We'll have to run it again. And hell, we'll run it again. All right, man, the recording.
Tim JJ, hello.
All right, no problem, Mark. Did you, hey, also, if you want in on the next Broncos for 11 for the next three boxes, if you want to do that, yeah, go ahead and do that. Pay now if you're going to get off. And you can watch it later on my YouTube channel. All right, sounds good. Texas here, Gaffney's in Austin. I'm from Houston, Texas, Mark. Awesome. Hey, be sure to follow if you want to join my Facebook group too. It's at the bottom, the link's at the bottom. So. I don't know what's going on. The Fiji and Jable are banning each other. I lost control of my room. Yeah, we have enough of that, so. So if anyone ever makes a name season 13, they're bad. I lost control as usual. Special guest? Special guest appearance? Oh, CJM. Oh, you sent in to keep your teams again, CJM? Is that what you did? From the leftover from the credits? Dang, I gave a lot of credit away on that. And back a little bit. A bunch of teams. MD on Moon. Special guest. That's my weekend. I won't be as professional as I am now, you know? All right, here we go. Good luck. We got a gray refractor, a Cedric from Wisconsin. Base. Jalen Strong. Conley. Nelson Aguilar auto for the Eagles. Oh, that's the Eagles. Delifish. Aguilar autograph refractor. Yeah, oh, this is a green refractor, man. Right here, Cedric, this is a green refractor. There are only about 27 of these. It's very short for me. It's not numbered. But that's what I did. He's like, I'm a Dotto. That is a wisdom. Let's see what's going on here. A terrible auto. Carson Palmer. Ronnie Lott. Base. Number 99, Cody Fajardo. Cody Fajardo for the Raiders. Melvin Gordon rookie. Base. Jameis Winston. I'm really hoping they're saving the best for last. For this case, my two loose boxes were better. So well, my one loose box was better. Oh, number 15. Black refractor, Lorenzo Malden for the Jets. See, Jinx. Okay. Refractor there, base, lock it, Ricky. All right, box number two, come on. I got a refractor here. Oh, Alshon Jeffrey for the Bears, 37 of 50 for the Bears. CJM got that little one. The Bears. Tyler Croft refractor. Marshall Hawk. Duke Johnson, Tom Brady, Sepia. No joke, I sold one of these recently. Like $45. It was graded 9.5 for the Patriots. So exactly, upgraded, it got 9.5, sold it for like 45. So there's some Tom Brady that'll pay for those refractors. Tom Brady collectors. Another one, number 15, Campbell refractors, number 75, 75, Levi Norwood for the Bears, CJM. All right, I'm kind of disappointed so far. Kind of disappointed in this case, but for Todd Gurley. Richard, 25. Jordan Matthews, pink refractor, number 25 for the Eagles, Dillyfish. Yeah. All right. I'm still waiting for something big, man. Winston, what about?
The Great Gatsby. Let's heat up, guys.
Number 99, Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. Winston's, come on. I'm trying, man. This box is not cooperating. Aguilar. Landon Collins, Sepia. All right. There's a base. No variations. All right, either those three boxes are good, or in this case, it's going to suck.
Figure it out.
Okay. We got Jamal Charles camo. James Winston, rookie, Jordan Matthews, peak refractor, number 25. All right. See you later, Mark. I've got you in for the Broncos for the next three. Hopefully, it's a lot better. We have our Norwood camo refractor autograph for the Bears. Tom Brady, sepia. Ashon Jeffrey, refractor, number 50 for the Bears. Lorenzo Malden, number 15, black refractor, Winston, rookie. Cody Fajardo Camo, Cedric Obagawi Green, and Nelson Aguilar Refraction. Oh, you're a man. Lolo got that out, man. He did good. Lolo was good. Got that Odell Beckham tonight. I think that's a good card right there. I think that's a good auto right there. It's I think if it's an auto, it's one of those insert autos. One of those insert autos. If I'm correct, that's an insert auto. Okay, we'll do that box. I know my mini. Yeah, Jaybo and Lady Girl, they're over there at Boom City doing lots of jersey cards. I don't know.
Oh, yeah,
they do about 1,000 jerseys a night on a bad day.
Yeah, I got a free helmet, mini helmet.
And you got a good giveaway, too? They always give away.
I won.
Like jerseys and stuff. I won some, too. What did I win? I think I sold it. Oh, we're still missing our cake hit purple refractor. For some reason, the purple didn't go that much. If people don't know how limited it is, there's only 7 purple refractors. And it's 1 per case. And I don't think we got ours yet. So we're going to be getting that too. Give away Mad Bucks. People coming to my room saying, "Hey, I got $100 in Mad Bucks, so I'll go ahead and buy everything." I'm like, "What? Where did that happen?"
Jaybo, he's a professional draft analyzer.
He tried to spend his Mad Bucks. Mad Bucks are good anywhere.
Where Mad Bucks are taken.
Anywhere, like where major credit cards are taken, or Mad Bucks are pretty much taken the same thing worldwide. Buy illegal drugs with Mad Bucks in the underground, darknet. Ray Lewis Auto Jersey. Effort. That's a little nice out there. is gonna be three of the best boxes of the case.
Forty to the hit detector.
Forty to the hit detector. You know, sorry box free. It's gonna make up for all the sorry boxes we did today. Hopefully. If not, I'll fire Andrew. Andrew will be fired. DJ will be fired.
Okay.
It's pretty cool, man. I kind of like that the Heisman Trophy winner one, because you can always add to it, Django. You know what I mean? I kind of like it.
You go to like a show, go take it to, you know.
You know what I mean? You get more Heisman Trophy winners added to it every year. You know what I mean? Wherever you can. I think it's pretty cool. And I think when you think about it, Heisman Trophy winner, there's a bunch of them that are getting pulled.
You could have Johnny Manziel.
Yeah, no, Gabe, I saw that. Yeah, two in one case, right? That's pretty bad, but still, I like that Heisman Trophy too. It's good to you. It's good to add to it, man. You know, I think it'll be pretty cool. I wouldn't mind having it. At first, I was like, you know, the names on there weren't the big names, but adding to it would be awesome, I think. I think it'd be a good head start too, with six of them already on there. More than the whole time. But I think it's pretty cool idea they did that. Yeah.
You could get Johnny on there, Johnny Manziel.
Yeah, Johnny Manziel.
Wicked, what's
that?
Wicked.
Yeah, J-Bo pulled that in his room, Jay Bailey. Or I don't know if he pulled that at the same one, but he pulled one, right, J-Bo?
Oh, yeah, the whole that black one.
No, the 32 Dolphins. What's up, Wicked, man? How's it going? No, we did all three with the Jamal Charles, John Hanna, and Odell Beckham Jr.
I didn't see that one. They won.
Wicked, you weren't the last one. I forgot who you had, but it was Odell Beckham for the Giants. On the Boom City. All right, here we go. Manny and Ricky. Levi Norwood, Sepia. Damn, that one's a hell of a case. Eric Berry Campbell, 59 of 99 for the Chiefs. Mark Cooper rookie. Yeah, people say my sound is muffled. I don't know why. I think I need a new mic or something. Number 35. Josh Harper for the Raiders. Got the Raiders. Dilly Fish. Josh Harper for the receiver, number 35 for the Raiders. Alshon Jeffrey's variation. Jay Ajayi, nice, look at this one. Jay Ajayi, 10 of 25 for the Dolphins. Delifish. And a Todd Gurley. One 4 of 25. Richard Sherman for the Seahawks. CJM. Need Winston. Need Winston. Need Winston. That's number one. Box number two is up. And number 25, Tyler Croft Peak Refractor. Number 25, Peak Refractor for the Bengals, the Great Gatsby. Green refractor, short print, Kelvin Benjamin. CJ Yeldon, Odell, Doral Green Beckham. We got our purple coming. 1 per case purple. Zepia Denzel Perryman, David Johnson, and it's going to be a Kevin White. Neither very short printed. These purples, there's only 7 of these guys for the Bears. What the hell the Bears is that? TJM. For the Bears. We're looking for the auto in here. There. Come on, let's get a nice auto. Number 25. Cameron Artis Payne Black Refractor autograph for the Panthers. Who got that? The Panthers. Dailyfish. That's gonna be 425. I'm on a Cooper rookie. Number 99, Vince Amal, and Marcus Mariota rookie. All right, the last box, guys. Last box of the night. All right, good luck, guys. Come on, let's do that, Mariota. Yes, Mariota, numbered 25, 13 of 25, Marcus Mariota for the Titans, CJM. Graded. Nice. Nice, CJM. Strong Brown Eli Manning Sepia the Cub. Oh yeah, the super sweet. Okay. Rodgers. Devontae Parker variation for the Dolphins. Ajayi. My Cooper rookie. Number 99, Joe Flacco. Mariota. I think I was wrong about this one. I'm not going to need to turn it off. Justin Hardy. Justin Hardy autograph for the Falcons. Watcher.
Sorry, guys. That's my fault.
Mark Cooper.
Sorry, St. James. Well, it looks like on fire. It was nice knowing y'all.
Todd Gurley. Duke Johnson, Green, Joe Prince. Mark Cooper and Cedric Bogosian. All right, guys. I'll give a little bit of credit out too. I thought that three bucks. How about that? All right, Amari Cooper, Duke Johnson, Green Cracker from the Browns. Scott Gurley rookie, Mike Cooper rookie, Justin Hardy autograph, Mark Mariota rookie, Joe Flacco camo, Mike Cooper rookie, Devontae Parker variation, Marcus Mariota post hour number 25, 13 to 25, Mariota, Dick Smile, Cooper, Cameron Hardy Payne, black refractor for the Panthers number 25, Kevin White purple, Kelvin Benjamin Green, Tyler Croft Peak Refractor, Richard Sherman for a 25 for the Seahawks, Ty Gurley Ricky, J.I.J.A. 10-25 for the Dolphins, Alshon Jeffrey, Blue Refractor Josh Harper for the Raiders, Marty Cooper, Ricky, Eric Berry, and A. Marcus Mariota. All right, let me see. I'll do a random, and I can give about $20 break credit out. I could do $20 break credits. Let's see who wins it. Another $20 credit. I think this is okay. All right, here we go. 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and final time coming up, 12, DJ, Be Nice, and CJM, you get another $10 credits, DJ, Be Nice, so I'm going to take off what you owe me for tonight, DJ, Be Nice, CJM, you got another $10 credits, add it on.
DJ, Be Nice, and CJM.
That's been a fun night, folks.